Hello everyone, welcome to HowToBrowser YouTube channel. In this video I'll show you how you can fix this error where you can't really invite your friends, because if you tab on this icon here, it will direct you to something. You will just get an error. Now I don't have this problem, but I know a lot of people have this problem, so I decided to create a video for you. And if you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. I'll upload tutorials every day. And if you like this type of content, don't forget to subscribe. And now let's jump right into the video. So what you need to do, guys, is tap on this icon and then select this icon channels, or you can go straight in this channel by tapping on this option here, on this channels icon, on this headphones icon. And from here, guys, it's very interesting that you can actually create your own channel. Tab on this, tab on create your own channel, and then here type your new channel name. Okay, you can name whatever you want, and then save. And from here, now you have a new channel, right? You can invite on your friends. So now just tab on that friend and any others, and now here, from here, just select invite to. That's all you gotta do. You know, it's very simple. Invite your friends. Now you invited this friend to your party. You have now channel invites sent successfully, and now you can here. Now, if you tab on this channel we just created, from here you can see your friends. You can also come, you know, text chat, but you can also, you know, voice chat with them. That's very good, you know. And also you can, from settings, you can change the few settings here, invite friends, even more friends. You can edit the channel. You can also change the privacy from open to close. And from here, yeah, you can invite your friends. That's basically how you do it. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. Don't forget to like this video and take care, guys. I'll see you in the next video.